Thank you very much. We're going to welcome Tyler back to the stage. You might have seen him. He's playing double duty tonight. Playing the Miss Liberty guitar. Show him that nice guitar. Yes, beautiful. That's your flag. We got some beads for all of you up here. You want some beads? There you go. There you go. I got more.
So a little story about Tyler Williams here. I've known this young man all of his life. And it's kind of sad, but it's bittersweet, and it's also happiness. But he's off to medical school in 2 weeks. And so if you are parents and when your young adult goes off to college and to the next chapter of life, it's bittersweet, it's sad, it's happy. So we are so glad to be able to share the music together. Tyler shared the stage with his dad, Phil, and I'm so proud to be sharing the stage with him now.
We're burning through these beads.
Thank you.
very much. Do you know who sang that song? The Bee Gees. I helped write that song.
You wrote that with the Bee Gees too?
Yeah, yeah.
Back in the 60s?
I got around back then. Says what? Good job. Thank you. you very much. Places in Alabama, probably in the world. I love playing here. I love seeing that. And if you, this is a free concert for you guys, if you want to keep this stuff going, you can donate, Lisa. Where do they need to donate to?
Right here.
Mountain Valley Arts Council, please donate and help them, because you know they do this for free, but it does cost money. The grounds have to be kept. The equipment has to be paid for.
Lisa charges a lot of money.
So please donate and help them so that they can keep the concerts going, because they do an amazing job and they're amazing people. They volunteer, and so if you could help them out, they've got a tent over there. If you could just donate some money to help them, I'm sure they would appreciate it.
Yes, And now we're going to introduce our guitar player, the youngest Jedi in the group, Mr. Brett Van Ellis.
You really got me now.